Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victoba Guy. Was pulling out some of the horns. I pulled out the 35-inch recording horn, and I thought while I had it out, I would go ahead and make a recording with it, acoustic recording. So I've got a black wax cylinder on the Edison Standard B cylinder phonograph. The horn is on a crane, plugged onto a reproducer right now. So let's put on... Let's use the new Spirit Recorder. And we'll do a quick acoustic recording with a 35-inch recording horn. Now, I make these. These are made out of fiberboard. Actually, poster board. That's been rolled into a cone. The seams have been taped and then sprayed with a heavy textured finish paint. And for the bell, this is a sour cream container. I just cut it off, epoxied it into position, and then painted it. So it gives it a nice finished end. You'd actually never know that was a sour cream container. But in any case, we're going to do a quick acoustic recording. Recording on a black wax cylinder. I'll just record 15, 20 seconds, and then we'll throw a horn on it, see what kind of recording we got. So just a quick acoustic recording on the Standard B. Greetings and salutations, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy doing a quick acoustic recording with the 35-inch recording horn. This is one of the recording horns I made out of poster board and a sour cream container. And I got it on the recording crane, and it's plugged directly onto the new Spirit Recorder on the Edison Standard B cylinder phonograph. Recording this on a black wax cylinder. It is March 1st, 2014. It is 21:47, and just doing a quick acoustic recording on the Edison cylinder phonograph. All right, lots of swarf, so we got a recording. Let's move the recording horn out of the way. Take off the recorder. A surprising amount of swarf for an acoustic recording. Alright, install the cylinder, install the reproducer, let me grab a horn. Here's our results.
Greetings and salutations. Benjamin J. the Victoba Guy doing a quick acoustic recording with the 35-inch recording horn. This is one of the recording horns I made out of poster board and a sour cream container. And I got it on the recording crane, and it's plugged directly onto the new Spirit Recorder on the Edison Standard B cylinder phonograph. Recording this on a black wax cylinder. It is March 1st, 2014. It is 21:47. And just doing a quick acoustic recording on the Edison cylinder phonograph.
All right, for a recording horn, that sounds pretty good. It's loud, it's bright, it's crisp, it's clear. It has a lot more depth and fullness than making a recording with a speaking tube. But again, a speaking tube makes a much better recording as far as brightness and crispness. But for an overall recording of recording with a recording horn, that's more than acceptable. And the nice thing about using that horn is if you have a group of people, you can just have them walk up, say whatever they want to say, the next person walks up, and they don't have to yell, they don't have to scream. Talk in a slightly louder than normal voice, and you get a fairly good acoustic recording. You can play this anywhere. You can instantly recognize who's speaking. Not as good as a tape recorder, but for being a wax cylinder on a machine that was 110 years old, not a bad recording at all. So just a quick acoustic recording on the Edison cylinder phonograph. As always, if you have any questions or comments, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thanks for watching.